What is up, Peter, Jake, and Jake? Guys, so I have an idea for this vlog thing. I think we should call it Peanut Butter Double Jelly. I'm gonna let you figure it out. I think that's a good working title. Another name that could be appropriate is just, we shared a bedroom once. I'm all for input. Heck, I'm all for external input if anybody watches this. But anyways, I'm really excited to talk with you guys, keep up with you guys, see your faces. And as for how the vlog started, insert conversation here. It really was spontaneous, spur of the moment thing. Four friends just trying to stay in touch and have fun with it. And as for video length, we should probably have some sort of standard here. I don't want to watch a half an hour short film by... Actually, I would. I would watch a half an hour short film by you guys. But I don't want to do that like every whatever week, once a month, or whatever. Actually, let's set some parameters. So how about this? Keep the videos 5 minutes or under. You can literally do whatever you want in the video, but respond to what the other guys say. There are four of us, 4 weeks in a month. How about each of us makes one video a month? That means we each have to take on a week to make a 5-minute video saying what's up and responding to the previous three videos, or in this case, as we build up, one video or two videos or three. Oh, you get what I'm talking about. If any of the things that I'm saying are not clear, please, Jake Stauber, in the next video, let me know and we'll clear it up. I think this is kind of a weird time to be starting a vlog because social media is flooding with a lot of other things that are going on between the pandemic and the Black Lives Matter movement. And I first of all just want to acknowledge the Black Lives Matter movement. Actually, I retract that. I don't want to just acknowledge the Black Lives Matter movement. I would like to acknowledge that systemic racism exists. I want to encourage people, educate yourselves. Guys, like, I don't really know. I'm a white kid from New Hampshire. I'm reading a book, Strength to Love by Dr. Martin Luther King. And then there's another one my sister-in-law recommended to me called The New Jim Crow by Michelle Alexander. Maybe I'll insert a little image right here. I ordered that one, gonna read that one. So anyone who's watching this, just educate yourselves. See what you can do. If you don't know what to do, then just learn. That's where I'm at. Literally, if people want to send me resources or whatever, I'm always open to it. Oh, another thing, watch 13th. It's a documentary. It's on Netflix. Another thing, watch Just Mercy with Michael B. Jordan and Jamie Foxx. I think I might do that tonight. Get out there, love on some people, make some noise. Black Lives Matter. You can see, yeah, gotta vacuum. I'm gonna need to vacuum. And then once I vacuum, I'm going home. Safety first. What have you guys been listening to recently? Music? Any good music? Anything new? Anything old but new to you? Anything old but you're listening to it again anyways because you love it so much? Here's what I've been listening to.
My loud and don't give up. Don't you quit on me. I tried to talk to you. You left me tongue tied. Like the basilisk, your gaze left me paralyzed.
And that's the stuff I've been playing. All right, you guys, some things I've been thinking about. There's a quote I actually heard, I think I heard a misquote from a Richard Rohr homily. There's this quote by John Henry Newman. To live is to change, and to be perfect is to have changed often. Now, Richard Rohr, when he quoted this, I think he replaced live with love, which I think almost kind of works. To love is to change. And I think he said, and to love perfectly is to have changed many times. I think that was his paraphrase. I think it still applies. What are your thoughts on this? I know in my personal experience, there's a version of dying to self that happens when change happens, but it's what you need. It's what you need to maintain relationships. It's what you need to maintain friendships. I don't know, let me know. Thoughts? All right, Jake Stauber, I tag you. Before Sunday turns into Monday of next week, I wanna see a video. Excited to hear your thoughts. I'm excited to do this with you, Jake, and you, Jake, and Peter. I'm looking forward to this. Love you guys. Stay safe out there. Black Lives Matter. Peace.